Hello everyone. Archiving the project in TIA Portal or SIMATIC Manager provides an easy way to reduce the size of the project and consequently transferring or sending the project. The archived project includes the entire folder structure of the project. It's perfect. The procedure of creating the project archive is simple and the same in all versions of TIA Portal, from version 10.5 to country version 18. In software, click the project menu and then select the function archive. Project archive have the file extension ZAP plus version number of TIA Portal. For example, the created project with TIA Portal version 14 has the file extension ZAP14, project.ZAP14. In contrast to project archive, retrieving extract the project to edit or download, you can retrieve an archived project in TIA Portal with original or later version. For example, you can retrieve archived project with file extension project.ZAP14 in version 14, 15 or later versions. One very important note is related to retrieving. The difference is seen in retrieving procedure regarding the version number of TIA Portal. For version number earlier than 16, for example, version 14. This version. You can see the function retrieve in project menu, this function. However, the function are not available for version 16 or later versions. In project menu, you cannot see the retrieve function. To retrieve, you should use open function in version 16 or later version. In this video, I'll show how to create archive from the project and retrieve it in two versions of TIA Portal, version 16 and 14. Let's start.